So this is what we're patiently waiting for YAHAWASHI to come back and free us, most of all, free us from this body.
For our conversation is in heaven, from whence also we look for the Saviour, the Lord
YAHAWASHI,
who shall change our vile body, that it may be fashioned like unto his glorious body, according to the working whereby he is able even to subdue all things unto himself.
Literally, will be angels in fleshly bodies. The bodies that we're going to get is going to be of a much higher grade than the body we're in now. Absolutely. We're going to get those indestructible bodies. You know, bodies that are able to travel into outer space, because we're going to go in outer space. YAHAWASHI made the statement. He said, in my Father's house are many mansions. What does that mean? That means other planets. We're going to be able to travel to other planets, and we won't need no space apparatus like you see Esau has.
John chapter 14. Let not your heart be troubled. Ye believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself, that where I am, there ye may be also.
So this is what we're patiently waiting for YAHAWASHI to come back and free us, most of all, free us from this body.
My people shall be willing in the day of thy power, in the beauties of holiness from the womb of the morning. Thou hast the dew of thy youth.
Because we're never going to die. Once we put in those bodies that YAHAWASHI is going to bring, we're never going to die. We're never going to be sick. And that's going to fulfill the scripture in Revelation where it is written, he shall wipe away all tear from their eyes. And that pertains to us Israelites, beginning with the elect. See, this is part of our glory, you know? So it ain't just the kingdom of heaven, all right? That's adding to our glory, the kingdom of heaven. The main glory, if you ask me, is being put in a body where you're 100% perfect. You can't tell me that that doesn't eclipse all glory. Being put in a body where you're 100% perfect after experiencing the nightmare that we experience in this body, okay?
I have said, ye are gods, and all of you are children of the Most High.
I mean, the ultimate destruction will come from the ultimate God, YAHAWASHI, okay? Underneath his Father, of course. Okay, he's going to be the main one to destroy Esau and his society, okay? But we're going to have a hand in it too, as gods. When I say we, I mean the elect of YAHAWASHI, who is coming to gather, okay?
Behold, I will send for many fishers, saith the Lord, and they shall fish them. And after will I send for many hunters, and they shall hunt them from every mountain and from every hill, and out of the holes of the rocks.
Listen, we're going to be powers, man. The Lord is going to give us the keys to this universe. We're going to unlock a level in this universe, a code in this universe, a vibration in this universe that these devils dream of unlocking. They dream about being a god. They want to be a god so badly. And they believe that if time was to go on for long enough, they would be able to research and make themselves into God. But only YAHAWASHI can make you into a true God. And that gift is reserved for the children of Israel, beginning with the elect.
I have said, ye are gods, and all of you are children of the Most High.
Hey, this is a great thing, man. This is what we're waiting for. If you ask me, right, this is the heart of being in this truth. Okay? The heart of being in this truth, knowing that we're going to be changed, knowing that we're going to be made perfect.
For our conversation is in heaven, from whence also we look for the Savior, the Lord, who shall change our vile body, that it may be fashioned like unto his glorious body, according to the working whereby he is able even to subdue all things unto himself.
Rasta Yahweh, 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 Rasta Yahwe